Greetings, fellow citizens. Some people suggested that I was lucky. My constellation survived one size 9 torpedo hit. And if you hit the constellation from the rear, usually the engines are blowing off even after one size 9 torpedo hit. So I thought to myself, let's do another test. I will fire one size 9 torpedo at the front, one at the rear, and one at the side of the constellation. And after each hit, I will go inside, check the ship if it's still flying or if it's just a sitting duck. We start with one size 9 torpedo to the front. The constellation is manned, so it has full shields, full armor, no battle damage whatsoever at the moment. And I won't fire at this distance. This would hurt me, I would assume. So let's back off. One size 9 torpedo to the front of the constellation. Let's see how it goes. Shields are down. The front and the rear of the hull are yellow. Let's observe the damage. The lighting isn't very good here. Sorry. Yeah, it looks pretty much toast. Maybe I was really lucky. Let's go inside and see if we can still do anything with this. Yes, I don't see any engines anymore. I was wrong. Interesting. This is just one size 9 torpedo hit. The damage state on the inside looks interesting too. Let's go to the front and see what still works. Enter pilot seat. Let's see what still works after one size 9 torpedo hit. Yeah, that's the problem. It shows that we have thrust, but we don't. 0 meter per second. The shields are regenerating. Weapons don't work. It can draw, but it's very sluggish. I guess most of the maneuver thrusters are gone. Let's see if it can pitch. Yeah, but very sluggish as well. And down. So I rest my case. I didn't check properly. When I did the test earlier, I had my second account on the constellation, on my third monitor. And I was just checking if the Constellation still reacts to flight controls, and Constellation still reacts to jaw and pitch up and down, but not very well. The weapons don't work, and this thing goes nowhere. Maybe let's check if it can still quantum jump. This would be funny. Let's see how sluggish this is. It's really hard to miss the mark. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Stop. And a little bit more. And jump. No. Okay. We can still quantum jump. But we don't survive it. Okay, this was funny. I won't do the other tests since this was pretty much obvious. One size 9 torpedo heads plus the engines of the ship and the weapons are gone. And you can quantum jump once. You won't arrive at your destination. I hope you had fun watching this video. See you next time. Bye.